AT&T Premier. Need to check the status of your order or request? We'll show you how to easily check the status of single and multiple orders and requests. After placing an order, you'll receive an email that includes an order number. Let's check the status for this order. Start on the Premier homepage in the Order Status section. Enter the order number from the email and click Go. On the Order Details page, under Order Status, notice that this order has shipped. You can track your package on the shipping carrier's website, or you can view more details by clicking Manage Order. Now, we'll search for multiple orders and requests. Click Back, and then click Advanced Search. You can also use Advanced Search to find a single transaction when you can't find your order number or request ID. Let's search for all orders and requests from the past month. Notice that the past month is the default date range. Click Search and scroll down to see the transaction status for orders and requests you placed this month. To view details, click the transaction ID. If the status column shows processing, order details show an estimated shipping date. If the status shows pending approval and you're an authorized approver, you can approve or deny the transaction from the order details. We want to view the request details for the completed update features request. Select the transaction ID and review the request details. That's how easy it is to check the status of your orders and requests. To search for other orders and requests, click Transaction Status at the top of any Premier page. Thank you for learning more about Premier, and thank you for choosing AT&T.